Radio Sultanate of Oman. The time is 6 p.m. Now the news, read by Annabella Burton. First, the headlines. The first government communication forum activities start at Sultan Qaboos University. The Royal Navy of Oman hosts an official reception to welcome the return of the vessel Shabab Oman 2. And five sailors are killed in an attack on a military base in the southern province of Adyar. And Russian Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov calls to dialogue between Iraqi Kurdistan and Baghdad. Those were the headlines. Now the news in detail. His Majesty Sultan Qaboos bin Said has sent a cabinet meeting to His Excellency Edgar Lungu, President of Zambia, on the occasion of his country's independence anniversary. Sultan Qaboos University started the activities of the first government communication forum, which is directed by the General Secretariat of the Council of Ministers. The forum discussed the government communication mechanism, its systems, directly related to the services provided by the state institutions.